every day since January 1st of 1914. All right, vertical snap. On the way up. Now that is an artist-driven performance. When our pilots saw with this light and nimble airplane you do, they were mystified. And that
there might be.
Spin on the down line.
I'm on
this one. All right, now he's going to fly around the best aspects of the airplane. You see the swept wing? That was part of the reason of his success. That maneuver was first done by Kathryn Stinson. It's called the Dippy Twist maneuver.
Check out.
Now, from there, this will be the element turn coming out of 4.1, a combat maneuver, one half loop and one half roll. And then, one of the things the airplane does so well, snap roll. He winds it up one way, snaps it the other. Give David Martin a big round of applause. He is dancing in the Bucher. He is the artist. This guy is an amazing guy. Every